A writer and his muse fighting crime. Just like us.